That Daisy beside your dad. Yeah, she jumped out your...
Very hard and dry, isn't it? Yeah. I thought it was a tough one for you. That's sort of a couple of tiny in a tent, huh? Yeah, I must have a fish on the two as well. That's one, isn't it? You want to be muddy on the beach?
In places like this, right, you can just dive off, can't
you? Yeah, you can just dive off. Mm-hmm.
You just smile and wave and hope that you've got a bigger engine.
Yeah. Kind of rambles a bit.
Yeah, I think I'm going
to know that. I was stopping to...
Hello, how are you?
I'm going to use your old kit, too. I've got a smile and answer most of it or something at all.
Yeah.
You're still recording.
Am I?
Yeah.
Oh, I wasn't, because I didn't have my finger on the button.
Look. REC?
Yeah. Oh, fine. Well, how do you turn it off then?
A beautiful day.
There you go.
What a lovely day. Great days in the bay.
Daisy? We've got half an hour of battery left. So. Really nice, isn't it? I love the way the sun comes through the trees.
It's superb, isn't it? You couldn't wish for better weather. It's not hot, is it? It's not cold, it's just lovely. What's that blue thing in the tree?
It's like a glove.
Well, that's a piece of body armour for a trail ride, isn't it? Ah, no, this is where we're going to turn left or right.
Left or right? Where do we go?
We go right, yeah.
Right, we're going, okay. Gotta say, the quality of Dad's chauffeuring has been very good today.
Cheeky, wicky. It'd be better if I kept the door shut.
It would, wouldn't it? Really nice. Lovely blue sky today. Corner. Wonder why that body arm was on that tree.
I should imagine somebody's dropped it and another trail rider's found it.
And hung it up. Gotta go now to look at the map. Bye. We've just got to take this sharp left, which is actually very sharp. Oh, just made it. Oh wow, look at that. I just got a head full of bushes, which is very nice.
You can zoom in and out on that.
I know. I just got a nice head full of bushes.
Daisy? Hello. That's not a girl.
Got a lovely big bug on our windscreen, which is very nice. Not any more, ain't?
Eight? Not any more we haven't.
Really nice journey, this is.
This is beautiful.
In the middle. Oh, big dip. Whoa, there we go. And up we come. Oh, oh God. I've got to shut my window. I'm getting bushy spray. There we go. Bumpy.
What a lovely track of flight, isn't there, isn't
there? Yeah, there is actually.
There's another one straight in front, is there?
Yep. Slow and she don't hit.
I just like watching them. They're wonderful creatures.
It's a bit goofy, Dad. It's very overgrown.
It is. There's not that like much has been down here for a while, is it?
We'll be the first intrepid explorers to venture down here in a long while. Break from recording now because my arm's getting tired. Bye. It's very bumpy. Oh look, horse riders. Oh, probably can't see him. They're too bumpy. I'll zoom in on them. Horse riders.
Off the lane to the right.
No, they stop for us, I think. Pull it back on.
They just went to the left a bit, left now. Remember the path might be splitting soon.
Are you in there?
Yeah. No, they just passed this bend, but I don't know where the path splits there.
And pick some.
Yeah, this is where the path splits. We end up going left.
Why? Because we're going to go right.
Because we're going to go right.
wondering why I've got my window closed. So there's lots of very large thorn bushes that would have got at me enough by now. Here we go.
Getting out the back of Chris. Move in the centre.
Chris. He's 110. There's Daisy, the wonderful doggy.
90.
There's Dad, driving our 90. Bit of a loser, isn't he, Dad? Very bumpy. Now, whoops, here's the front. Whoa. Whoops-a-daisy. Ooh, a bit too bumpy for my liking. Not really, actually.
So Chris will go ahead.
Just filming Chris coming up the green lane. Yep.
You know it's in infrared mode. In black and white.
It's always in black and white through the vision finder.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. It's only in colour on the screen.
Oh yeah, you're right, yeah.
Picture Rosie's mud bath when Rosie clowned through her.
Yeah.
That was filled up here. Or shot up here. There was a still, wasn't it?
Yeah. Take stills for this, can't we?
Yeah.
They're not sort of quality, right?
No, they're not very good quality at all, really.
We've got both, haven't we? We've got a good quality stills camera,
yeah,
and not so good video, and we've got a good quality video and not so good stills. Got 16 minutes of battery left. Whoa, nice view.
Okay.
call the select saving because we get really interested in it there.
Muddy, we like. Oh, nice bit of slide in there. Concentrating.
Oh, there's a big towel of pigs and blackberries over here.
Pigs and blackberries? Ooh!
Well, Chris will be going, oh,
I think that's window, pigs and blackberries. There's our little doggy woggy. Gorgeous girl days. Oh, here we go. Getting nice and close to some bushes, we like. Souvenir of nature. Oh yeah, a little puddle coming up. There we go. Okay. Whee! Splash! Oh, nice and slow down there.
Yeah, quick, open the door and jump out and film Chris.
Jump, open the door and jump out, come.
Here comes Chris. Referring to the map.
Right, we've got a choice of right or left here. I think we're better off going right.
Okay.
This, that was Rogue's Green. Oh, tell a lie. No, we're going to come out of the bar to the same. So we're going to go left and then right into Gentleman's Farm.
Left, right, Gentleman's Farm. Farm boys.
I don't think I've done that one before, it was nice, isn't it?
Yeah. We're going into another green lane in a minute.
rubbing this here, will show up on your film. If you actually hold it just out the window, but look at it. Then rotate your hand to the right. You'll see the front wing there. That's it there. Rotate to the right. There you go, and you can see the front wing.
Stuck in the way.
This is absolutely lovely.
See, nice and far ahead there.
Well, I don't do that because it never queues up properly. So when you put it on the telly, it'll go sideways.
So?
Right, this is where we're going to turn left, sharp left there.
Going left.
Yep. Here we have Daisy enjoying herself.
Her stones, you can see her running.
Come on. Where's she going? She's come up river.
Do you want me to throw a stone?
Go on.
Come in.
Before another one,
do
you actually get a go?
You want, mate? Come on.
Ready?
I'm going.
Get him.
Yeah.
Do it again. Again?
There we go.
The battery runs out.
Yeah, it's running out now, so.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Another one?
Yeah, go on.
Get one more?
Go on.
All gone?
Go on again. Come.
Get.
Look out, mate. Daisy! That thing. Yeah, why not?
You recording?
Yeah.
Should
I stay? No. Yeah, no, I'm recording.
Come on.
Right, we better go now, come on.
Nice. I'm zooming in on you. Daisy! Daisy!